Please welcome a good one.
Ashley told me she liked me just as a friend. She told me last month during assembly. I mean, Ashley's the most popular girl in Northstar Middle School. She's sweet, she's pretty, and nice to everyone, which is kind of a problem. You see, I guess I thought she was being nice to me because she liked me, but it turns out she was being nice to me because she is nice, which really stinks. I mean, before Ashley, I was just Mike Brown, a normal kid, normal friends, and a normal life. If life was a fairy tale, I wouldn't be the frog, but I wouldn't be the king either. But when I was around Ashley, I sure felt like a king. But just yesterday, we were waiting in line together at lunch. Well, not exactly together. She was in front of me and I was right behind her. Well, a couple of people may have been in between us. Anyhow, I kind of told her this lame joke. I had to yell to her since there were all those people in between us. I yelled to her, "Hey Ashley, what does Geronimo say when he jumped out of a plane?" She looked at me strangely for a second and said, "I don't know, what?" "Me!" There was a strange pause that lasted for probably just a few seconds, but felt like forever. Then, the most amazing thing happened. She laughed. Sure felt good to be king.